Hi, Leonard Quigley back with another episode of Motivation in a Moment. Hope you're doing well today. Episode 100. Yeah, exciting. Wow. Just back from a brisk walk. A little cool this morning, but very invigorating for sure. Got a quote today from Annie Dillard. She once said, "You were made and set here to give voice to this, your own astonishment." Yeah, wow. That's a cool quote. It reminds me of the quote by the Persian poet Hafiz. You know, he once said, "We need to celebrate the joy of seeing God everywhere." Yeah, for sure. That's what we all need to do on a daily basis. You know, and one of the ways, I'm going to share three ways we can do that. Number one, tune into that secret space. And I just wrote a poem about that recently. That secret space that's in our hearts. That's where our passion resides. That's where our bliss resides. So we need to tune into that. And if what we want to do is become an author, like, we need to do that. If what we want to do is become a baker or an engineer, we need to tune into that passion, that bliss, that's really speaking to us, you know. And if something we want to do maybe is come up, put together a webinar that will help high school students be the best that they can be in high school. Talking to myself here. Yeah, we need to do that. You know, just tune into that secret space. Number two, we need to pay attention. To see God everywhere, we need to pay attention. I was just on a quick walk and just paying attention to all the trees around me. There was, like, just the different shapes, the different contours of the trees. Just, I was just intrigued by that. And normally I'm just walking by those and I don't really pay much attention to them, but paying attention. And number three, become a purveyor of kindness and love. Yeah, everything that we do, everybody we meet, just spread that kindness. That might be just something as simple as a smile or just a word of encouragement to those that we find along our daily path. And just spread kindness and love. You know, if we've got a little bit of discord in one of our relationships, you know, just we need to deal with that and make it right, and just spread that kindness and love. So three ways of seeing God everywhere, to tune into our own astonishment, is to tune into that secret space in our heart, to pay attention, and to become a purveyor of kindness and love. When we do that, yeah, we'll definitely maximize every moment so that we can greater impact our world. Okay, you take care.